Wellness tip for this week. The University of Minnesota's Earl E. Bacon Center for Spirituality and Healing recommends spending time in close contact with nature as a strategy to deal with depression and stress. Their website features real-life stories from people that credit nature with helping them to recover from depression. Nature, the center says, heals, soothes, restores, and helps us to connect with others. I hope you can find time to experience nature.